Well done. I think the microphones are definitely helping with the fans off and the microphone. It just picks up the sound, otherwise it's a pretty dead space system for singing. Our last selection, we have our accompanist, Matt. So thank you very much to Matt. He's in grade 9. It's his first year doing this, so we really appreciate Matt. And he's going to be our accompanist for The Last Rose of Summer. The text is quite lovely on this piece, which is initially when I pick a piece, I usually look at the text first and see if it's got something interesting about it. And of course, this is all about the last rose and how it's left to, you know, be hanging or pining on the stem alone, but that it should just maybe go to sleep like all the rest of its rose buddies. So it's a beautiful text, and again, here is Matthew on the piano.
Thus come.